Here's a design secret about one of the most famous paintings in the world, Da Vinci's Last Supper. In 2007, an Italian composer noticed that the positioning of people's hands and bread on the table could be interpreted as musical notes, which when read from right to left, produce a secret musical composition which has been playing in the background as I speak.